Jacqueline's gonna be the next hero.
All right, here we go. We are live playing Eon Altar, episode three.
No, we're not.
Episode three. Let's do this.
Wait, no, not new campaign. Hold up, go back.
Haha, you broke it.
Wait. Why all my campaigns are not there?
Oh no!
What you do?
Oh,
reinstalled.
No! It was supposed to be there.
Uh oh.
Crap.
Uh oh.
That sucks.
You broke it.
Oh jeez.
So.
You broke it.
I did.
That's what you get for reinstalling, sir.
Yep. That is what I get for reinstalling.
Douches for life.
There we go.
Speak for yourself, sir.
Some of us happen to have a God sack.
Oh, my.
A Terry Crews God sack.
Hey, Elon.
No.
Say hi to everybody.
No.
I refuse to acknowledge your camera.
There's a camera right there.
I don't care.
You can flip it off. Should I flip off for viewers? Right. Do you have any viewers? Who has no viewers?
No, I have no viewers. I'm a sad, sad YouTuber.
Your face is sad. Which is sad. Find a game.
Well, now's the chance to make any changes you regret.
I am not making any changes to his.
The only thing he regrets is not killing us more often with his sweep.
Same could be said of Eric's fireball.
Okay, why can I not find a game?
Ready.
Thunder Dragon, I will connect to you. Obtaining IP, connected no interwebs. Can I still connect to your game without interwebs?
No, connect to that one.
I don't like that one.
Not the 5G, because 5G has less range than the 2.4. Say connected no internet.
I don't know.
What did you do? You broke it, Pete. You broke it.
I probably did.
What about partaking a dude, sir?
Go ahead.
Pitch black. What is flavor of that?
I believe it's
grape. It's a grape. It's purple.
It's purple. The flavor is purple.
He does mind.
I'm going to tell my two of my friends here at the table yes. And then tell... You know. Why?
Because he's under 5'6".
I hate short people.
A short person says booyah to you because I still got
Hey!
This.
I'm gonna push this button right here. Let's all be crusaders. It's a guardsman. I like shooting people in the face and making them bleed and die horribly.
Sounds great.
In the game. I don't do that.
Yeah. But you have explosive arrows, too. They're kind of deadly.
Yeah, they hurt.
Sense the sweeper.
Nobody mentioned anything about me and my radial sword attacks that have stupid amounts of range.
Yeah, I made it out.
Or somebody's fireball.
I learned how to manage the AoEs before anybody else did. When everyone else is just randomizing, it's like, fuck it, I won't be able to hit anybody. Right, I'm figuring it out so I can stop burning people.
Oh, it does suck. We gotta start over again. Ooh. But at least we got whole three episodes of things we can play through.
Yes. And change stuff that we...
Hadouken!
Because there are some things I regret kind of going down. I did go down.
So should I go straight up down shooting things in the face?
If you want to.
I should. Because you guys, well, you're both melee, right? Going to be all melee and stuff.
No, I was ranged.
Yeah,
you were ranged?
He was ranged melee.
I had ranged with some melee. But I'm mostly I was going down the paladin path because that fires beams of light at people.
So was it working out with me shooting people, or would you rather have me stab people viciously?
I may just stab people though. I'm gonna go tanky because
it all works.
The thing is, nobody's got the tank.
Right.
So I have.
I'm tired of playing tanks in Overwatch. Okay. Well, especially since they're nerfing D.Va. Makes me sad face.
But D.Va needed the nerf.
I guess.
She has too much control.
Well, it's not only just that, but she's got get in your face potential without having to worry too much about the damage being dealt back to her.
Exactly. And then she has her ultimate.
Which doesn't work so much anymore. People know how to run from it.
It is a room clear. That's all you needed to do.
That's true.
That's exactly what you needed to do.
It's like, hey, we just need two more seconds to not be on the point.
Exactly.
Bomb! Stay there if you want. Stay there if you want. Stay there if you want.
Right heart. And then that's when the hat comes. Boom. What shield?
Or, you know, if you're Mei, you just snowman.
Yeah.
Yeah, screw your bomb, Mei. Your nuclear reactor can't touch my ice.
That looks like me. That looks like me. Secret thoughts. Who knows? I'm going to just keep everything quiet.
Angelina.
No, it's secret thoughts, sir.
That band of Portia Boots got to hurt.
I don't know how to play this game.
Okay, thank you. I'm
tapping. Let's go there. Yay! My precious.
You get to
precious.
Fight for resources again.
My precious.
You get to fight for them. You gotta fight for your right to resource.
I thought it was party.
No, it's resource. It's definitely resource.
Why are people yelling down there? People don't need to be yelling down there. Knowledge is power. Knowledge is power. Your hair's on fire. Did you know that?
That's the coolest thing about that character. I don't care. It's not explained, and I want it explained.
It smells like a pissed off storm.
I was like, why is your hair on fire? It's kind of cool.
The gods owe you justice for what happened to your family. Very well.
Grandma.
I think that was granddad.
Are you sure?
Or maybe old Uncle Grabby.
Oh, Uncle Grab Hands.
Uncle Kraken.
Can't be around old Uncle Grab Hands.
Yes, you can. That's an intense look.
It is, isn't it?
Yo, optic blast.
She's got all that armor on her left side so that it balances this weight that she's got on the right side with that staff that she smacks people across the face with.
I know, right?
What was that shuffle? She was like... It's like, game, I already know how to play you. Don't need to tutorial. Look at it.
Dinner!
Rengar!
Rengar pre-sequel. Rengar before the dreads.
You barely escaped the executioner's sword this time. Oh, but whose heart is it that stirs your honor? Can it be yours, Jesse?
He looks old as shit.
He does.
Look, he's got the look of, I've seen some shit.
He's like, I'm over that man.
Stop thinking, sir. I'm trying to make some stuff here, okay?
Are you already blowing resources?
Yep. Made a couple of broadhead arrows. You want that right there, there, guys. There you go. Get some remnants. Remnants of the life gone by.
You imagine being smacked by his tail with that ornament on it?
The sound of America after Trump gets inaugurated.
It's my man Barry, the biggest dick in the planet.
Barry's a king asshole.
King asshole. Sacred Arts of Healing? Are you going to be doing the Sacred Arts of Healing?
I have to. The game forces you.
Go and die otherwise.
I will heal with my arrows.
No, you won't.
Yeah, sure. You'll do major pain type healing. Is your leg there hurt?
The best defense is offense.
Let me see your finger.
Exactly. It's like, you don't need no tanking. Wow, you just need rogues.
Kill it before it kills you.
Exactly. If you died, you didn't die.
Dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball.
One of the cutscenes from that movie in the outtakes, like, if you can dodge a bullet, you can dodge a ball. Like, wow.
No way.
Oh, you're so common.
If you can dodge these nuts, you can dodge one.
These nuts. Just make a flag of the meat, sir. Oh no, not spell swords. Or spell swords.
Spell swords.
Yes! They spell words. And they hurt.
Well, we're fighting.
This guy right here about to catch these hands. Oh, really?
Who do I shoot?
Already whiffing.
Well, it looks like Marshall needs help, so I'm gonna just shoot him in the face.
Back
up! With an arrow.
The like stick! This.
Ooh! Oh yeah, see, he didn't like that. He didn't like that.
Get the stick!
Eat it.
See, that dick just killed my kill.
Ha! Dodge! You know what? You know what? Yeah!
Woo! She slaps the shit out of people with that stick. Like, seriously.
Hey, there's stuff over here, by the way. If you guys didn't notice, like around the around here, if they'll let us go. I think I saw.
No, they ain't gonna let us go.
What about the other side?
That's where Elon came from, or Eric.
No, I saw you with like.
Yeah, it was a chest that was down in the one section we can't go to because the other guy didn't. Is not a part of the game.
So that's from the other dude. Da, da, that's da. The other dude's spawn. Got it.
That's his Got treasure it. And his treasure alone. It doesn't belong to you.
But I'm a sheaf. I am Verandas, Grand Keeper of Dawn. Hi, Verandas. You're thinking, Baran. Mulan is thinking.
Play of the game.
I want to keep calling her Mulan.
Win!
I miss secretly a lot of life. Strictly as a scholar, my training back in East Haven has more than prepared me for the dangers that lurk below town and fortress.
Sure they do.
The pussy is thinking.
Name Shashek Vajrana. I'm a sword for hire, though I doubt you have enough gold to afford me.
Tree fitty.
I'm just an adventurer looking for fame and fortune. Mostly fortune.
Now it's not the time for treasure hunting, Shashek Vajrana.
You have to come back
from this whole situation to sort it out. Oh,
close your mouth.
Right? He's a mouth breather. He's a mouth breather. I like this halitosis.
Which is a fake condition.
That's How a fake about condition. This? Yes. I help it is actually you drive a out condition. The cell swords and your men
just bad breath.
Let me through. Or should I offer my services to the other side?
That won't be necessary.
Exactly.
I knew you'd see my way of thinking forcefully.
Besides, you have to do what I say anyway, or you can't play the game.
I'm just passing through. I'll be gone before you know it.
Get your Cammy slash Vega look.
Cammy and Vega did the fusion dance.
Kamega!
Kamega!
It's
Kamega.
It's Megastone, as shown. Mega Evolve.
Mega Evolve! Kamega.
I am, but my target is not a Keeper Verandas. Just make sure you choose your allies carefully.
It's Bammy.
Here we go.
I am Lord Varus and Edgemont, Crusader for the Order of Light and Truth. Sega? You are bound by our ancient treaties to assist me, Grand Keeper.
He's a dick.
I just want to smack him with an oversized dildo.
I was sent by the Order to track down an ancient orb of power, rumored to be hidden in the caverns below the fortress.
You know, Varus, he likes touching the boys.
I'm after an evil known as Zacquiant's Wish, Grand Keeper. By the light, I will destroy it and cleanse the land of its corruption.
Indeed.
I don't need them.
I'm a Crusader of Light, Verandas. I don't need bodyguards, and I don't need your advice.
My forces are scattered and can't retake the fortress alone. Lend assistance to the keepers and pilgrims you meet. Well, at least Barris and keep it like it is.
Right?
So, I say shit you keep face and I dare you to do something about it.
Shashak, you're thinking, Shashak.
My God says I need to whoop you.
Fine. I did.
Barry-san.
I'll help wherever I can, Grand Keeper, as long as it does not compromise my mission.
It's gonna compromise your mission, son. Come on, hurry up, Mulan. Think.
You leave me no choice. I'll do it.
Then it shall be done. I urge you to talk to your gods along the path of pilgrimage. They will bring you good luck on your journey. Nerf spirit guides you.
Oh, my gods have already granted me the ability to kill my foes.
Okay, so who is what and where and how?
I don't know, but one of them's getting dominated. Straight up, you know, let's talk about sex, baby. I mean, look at that. Look over on the right. Over here.
Yes, I know.
He's getting dominated.
Okay, who's my guy?
Who's a bad boy?
I'm a bad boy.
This is me right here.
No, I think, Eric, you might be... Well, actually...
I'm right here.
No, Elon's that dude.
Purple.
Oh, purple's
you're
me?
Purple.
Oh, I'm the one getting dominated. Kinky baby.
Yeah, baby.
Kamega likes to do nasty things.
It's beautiful and horrible at the same time.
Well, at least that's what the legend claims. Perhaps one day you will discover the truth.
My Lady of Carnage, keep my blade sharp and my wits sharper, and now I bathe in the blood of my enemies.
Oh, his chick is strangling your dude. Or chick. Or whatever that
dude,
is.
That's your chick or dude.
Your chick or
dude. It works
dude.
Both ways.
Hey,
yes.
All about equality. Equality, okay?
Glory to you, Meldon, God of light, truth, and justice. May your wisdom illuminate our path.
What the freak?
You're spending an awful long time fixated on that statue of Degas, Silent Thorn. Something on your mind?
It's nothing.
You're a liar.
Nope. Don't be taking my money now, kitty. Oh,
take that money.
Don't take my money, kitty.
I'll take it.
Don't take my money, kitty.
No, Eric is in my way.
Bitches. Anything on your mind, Mulan?
First of all, my name is Mulan. Not Mulan. Mulan. It's nothing.
Oh, you're being quiet too. Yeah. Spend renown to purchase ability points.
No, no, don't touch me. Don't touch me.
Don't look at me! Don't look at me!
Don't touch me!
You heathens!
Don't touch me!
You can't escape me. Yes.
Hey, somebody to talk to.
You don't want to talk to nobody.
What senseless slaughter. If this were Weimark, the Order of Light and Truth would have protected these pilgrims for sure.
Well, how'd you know?
Because I'm a dick.
Here we go.
Hey, you. You're no keeper. And you sure don't look like a pilgrim. What the hell is you doing here?
About to shoot your face off.
Why would you murder these people? There is no adventure. This is no adventure. This is senseless slaughter.
See this red mark? Means I'm here on guild business, Crusader. And speaking of business, time for you to handle that nice shield of yours.
The guild sent you. Too bad they're not here to protect you from me, bandit.
Bring it.
Oh, look at you getting your butt kicked, son.
They're too bad they're stopping me from whooping your ass.
Perfectly fine.
It's my stick of truth. I stop you one-shotting people.
Like that?
Get exploded in.
The big question is, how did the guild make it this far? Okay, yep, just screw me talking. Perfectly fine.
Ooh, treasure chest, I'm gonna open it. Or the cat's gonna open it. Okay, guys, you need to share. You need to share.
Every man and or woman or cat person for themselves.
Ooh, there's something going on there.
Or walking animality.
How are you getting renowned? How are you getting renowned?
That dead keeper is surrounded by the bodies of dead pilgrims. Why would keepers slaughter the faithful?
Greed.
It doesn't make any sense. We should find out what happened.
Whatever, Bob.
Ooh, hey.
There you go. Where you going?
I'm apparently about to get stabbed in the face or something. Thanks.
You missed.
I had that. Just saying. Oh, look at him. He's just looting. He don't even care. He's like, I just want the money.
There we go.
Eric is way the heck over.
Y'all left me.
Why the heck is this guy attacking you?
Don't worry, guys. I'll kill them all. Ugh.
Your aid is not needed.
Oh! What? Really? Really? Really?
Catch this stick.
Why are we attacking the pilgrims, by the way? Should we be attacking these pilgrims?
They're attacking us!
He just straight up blocked your stuff.
Yeah, block this.
I didn't mean to do that. Well,
you guys stop stealing all my shit. Well, there's a little question mark dude over here, so let's go to the question mark dude over here. Just thoughts.
Wow, that gave me a whopping 80 common.
These were not pilgrims, they were cutthroats trying to blend in. Pretty good job on the disguises, too.
How would you know?
You said, because it's what I do for a living.
I be murdering, yo.
Did you not see this mask on my face?
Come in, man.
Why am I always getting like the small amounts of precious?
Because it's precious. Not the precious. Not the precious.
Because you're a God-fearing man.
Yes.
You don't need all them valuable possessions.
Godstone! Oh, Destiny Stones. They're Destiny Stones. And they give you Godstones.
They give you Godstones.
Use this mineral to upgrade your weapons and outfits. Okay. Okay.
No points.
I'm gonna go down the path to Earth.
So you're gonna learn stone stuff?
Stone. Trying to get stoned.
I'm about to go shake your hand, sir. Oh, that's new. There's a new thing.
For trading resources?
Yeah. So you don't have to do that 5-5 shit anymore. Yeah, you just highlight a guy, and there's a handshake, and then you go, and you handshake, and then you trade stuff.
Man, I can't unlock my investment stuff. That's good.
Supposed to go there.
That cuts anyway. Good thing it's made of wood. Nothing a little fire won't fix. You don't know any fire.
I'm gonna check it. Get it? It rhymes with wreck.
Nope. Just nope.
He's in trouble.
Save him.
Eric's like, yeah, I'll get in the way.
Hey, Skirt, come get you some.
Wah.
No, my kill. My first blood. No.
Third blood. Come get some. Aw.
Show you how to do it, person.
Do you have to necessarily really? Make him bleed all over me?
Absolutely.
Oh, my face. Swing. Somebody getting bitch smacked.
Eric getting beat down.
And
with
I'm dishing it back out.
Bastards got me good. I am Keeper Seeker. I owe you one, stranger.
The Order of Light and Truth helps wherever it can, sir. I'm just glad you're okay.
Who wants to give him a potion?
I do!
I don't care.
Where is he at? You already knew it.
Ah, you took too long. This one number 10, but you need to get to a healer as soon as you can. What happened here, Keeper?
We lost the fortress. The guild cell swords hid among the penitents. When we realized what happened, it was already too late.
Oh, Oh, you're getting a secret. He wants to take you back to the room, sir.
He gonna take you out back.
That sounded painful.
We should find his platoon commander and ask him a few questions. He'll want to hear about his wounded soldier anyway.
Wait, I don't need common. I got 110 common. I need the remnants.
Wait, there's
though.
Something over here. Something
I
over
need
here.
The remnant.
I want it.
No, Kitty! Kitty.
Oh.
Do it.
I come on, because somebody is in the way.
Ah! Perseverance.
I get no monies?
Okay, so what's this stuff? Is that somebody's quest?
I think so.
Who's that big oaf in that antique plate armor? Looks dangerous.
That's Thaddeus Gray. During the Merodian invasion 1,000 years ago, he journeyed to the Aeon Altar and emerged with a power so great he destroyed his enemies overnight. He went on to found the Kingdom of Gray.
Yawn. I didn't ask for a history lesson.
I gotta kill people.
Hey, Shusek. Is that an ancestor of yours? He looks just like you.
You watch your mouth, you say. That's Shem Rashal, last of the Sellsword Kings. We got the better of him at Aeon Altar, and the bastard betrayed Thaddeus Gray.
That sounds hostility. Okay, I've got to kill 5 dudes with my eviscerate. Our entrance right over here. Where we going? Where we go? Where we go? Where we going? Is that the door? We going up? We going up? Ah, no! I minimized.
Why you do this?
Let me do this.
First strike. Thaddeus Gray, do this. You failed in your assassination, sir.
Ring!
Dun, 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 dun. It's because the cat. Dun, dun, dun.
Says the cat gave me away.
Alright.
So I gotta like...
Hadouken.
Kill some dudes with eviscerate.
Okay.
So if I can kill this dude with eviscerate.
Alright, Eric, shield me. They all want cat.
They want that pussy.
Dang! They tough. Jeez.
Punch
in the
hair
there,
Eddie? Let me get this guy.
Oh my god, really? Okay. Oh crap, I just realized Eric needs healing.
I'm dying,
Riley,
man.
Stay in the kitchen, buddy.
Isn't there a person in there?